Despite a few rare instances as teammates, these men are familiar foes. I mean, very familiar foes. Will the unrelenting attack of Seth Rollins be too much for the franchise John Cena? Whose brand of justice will be victorious? This match will answer all of those questions and more. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What do you think about John Cena?
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
John Cena has seen this rodeo before. Even though no title is on the line, he's a champion, and I expect him to perform like one.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Cena's got him.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body.
Textbook offense here. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Incoming!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins has something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that. Oh, man, this is getting out of hand. Hold on, we're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. In this situation, you want to ensure your opponent can't get up by the count of 10. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Watch it. Oh, nice assist from the kendo stick.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Seth Rollins is the definition of...
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Six. Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
The offensive display by Seth Rollins.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Looking motivated now.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
You know, the plan against Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the mat, out of the air, and to never give him a moment to breathe. Rollins is the type where if he can breathe, he can fight, and that means he's just gonna keep coming until he wins the match.
John Cena being pressed hard. The human body can only absorb.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Keep your eye on Cena.
As awful as it is to say at times, John Cena is such a domineering entity.
But look at this. He may be out. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Wow, that's a game changer. With the type of high impact, highly inventive offense that...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, man, this is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
Oh, my, get the medics down here.
you could ever count Cena out. He just keeps coming back and coming back and coming back.
John's here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Thank you again for joining us tonight as we come to you live from historic Pittsburgh.